MC Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident?